my boy.
Arise, my son. Arise!
It's, your boy! Ding! Okay, so it's another morning now. And I'm trying not to be a crazy stalker, but I'm still trying to find Casey after I eat. Today is the big day. This is the 21st of January, and it's the Women's March protest. So we're going to the White House, to the Women's March, to find Casey Neistat. Yeah, I know, but I kind of want to go there too. If we don't go there though, we can go there another day with everybody else. But we're going to go see what's happening.
At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't want to fall, but you.
Congresspeople should reform.
Do you agree with that?
To love. Absolutely. Love for all. Love for all humanity, all mankind.
Honestly, you know, this is such a life-altering moment that even if I sadly can't find Casey, it would have been worth it to say that I've been here and I was a part of this. So, hopefully I find him though, but keeping my spirits high.
This is what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Send me your location.
Currently still out here in the march. We haven't found Casey and I'm kind of starting to give up a little bit, but not really. But it's still, I mean, a pretty good experience, so here's some more visuals.
Just give me the vibe to slide in. Oh, I might make you mine by the night then.
Casey, please have God. Heavenly blessing, Casey,
where are you, Casey? Que lo que, Casey? Que lo que?
I just found out that Casey was actually at Union Station 2 hours before I got there. So he's obviously running from me, but you know, it's cool. Thanks. My bag. I'm going off of eye contact and knowledge. Union Station
is right over there.
And I remember seeing this specific avenue where he was skating down one morning. So I'm kind of just hoping for the best. Maybe he'll be skating by again. Probably not, but whatever. I'm on my way back to the station anyway, so we'll see what happens.
2 hours later.
Tonight, I don't need nothing else but you. Nothing else but you.
Never found Casey. All in all, it was still a really good trip. I still got a lot of footage and I did a lot of things that I wouldn't normally do, like in search of him. So I think I'm gonna make this a series. It was fun while it lasted, while the hope was still alive. It's always nice to reminisce. But that's in New York. You idiot. Here at Union Station, we see the bustling of the town.